Good morning to one and all. Let's continue our lesson in computer, lesson number 9, email. And the topic which we are going to start today is use of sign in, how we send forward, reply, reading an email, how we attaching the files, and what is the use of sign out option. So kindly watch this video which is given below. Sign in. That means you can now enter your email account at any time. So first, as you know, connect to the internet. Double click on the web browser icon like Google Chrome or Internet Explorer. Type www.gmail.com in the address bar and press the enter key. When you press the enter key, a new window will open. Now type here username and password. No need to type complete email address here. Just type the email address without adding @gmail.com because it is automatically understood by the web page. Now you see here there is one option, stay sign in. Always remove the tick the stay sign in option before clicking the sign in button. Now click on the sign in button. Your Gmail account will open in the web browser. I hope you all understand how we use sign in option. Now I am going to explain you how we composing and sending an email. After clicking on sign in option, the account window appears. In this window you can see compose button. Click on it. Now write the email address in the to box. Type the subject of your email in the subject box. For example, in subject box you type hello. Click in text area and write the message which you want to send. Now click on send button to send the email. Attaching files. We can also send a picture, audio, video, image, message through email. This file is called an attachment, and the process of sending such files is called attaching. So if you want to attach any file, first you open compose mail window. Now write email address in the to box. Type the subject of your email in the subject box. Now click on the attach a file link. The select a file to upload by mail google.com. Select the file to be attached. Click on open button and the file gets attached to the email. Now let's understand how we read an email. Click on inbox link. Click on mail which you want to read. The message will be open. And if you want to read any message, easily you can read it. Replying to an email. If you want to reply and forward any email, so first you open the mail which you want to reply. Now click on reply link. The email address of the recipient automatically appears in the to box. Click here to write the message. Now click on send button. Similarly, you can also forward your mail to another person by click on forward button. And in the last step, I am going to explain you sign out option. This means you should always close your email account after completing your work. This is known as sign out. It is very important to sign out from your account so that no one else using that computer can read your emails or send unwanted emails using your email address. That's all for the day. Thank you.